I want to talk to you a little bit about our relationship with Thunderbolt. I mean, it's become an integral part of our business since 2011, where we've incorporated Thunderbolt into about 14 different products. You know, you consider products like Syntel, which is a great product which we've reinvigorated over the last few years, which enables us to actually take existing 35mm film stock and convert that into digital high frame rate files. Without Thunderbolt 3, we've not been able to achieve that. You then look at things like our capture and playback devices, where we are taking high frame rate in and high frame rate out. It's a single connection from one device to another, and that really gives us a lot of flexibility when working in high-end video.
Hi everyone, I'm Clément Barberis, Product Marketing Manager for Lassi, and we are here to show a whole workflow and how Thunderbolt 3 allow us to accomplish the whole capture, edit, and deliver your final shoot. So here, for instance, we are showing motion capture with a very innovative technology where it's video-based, no markers. So we basically have 8 video streams going to our 6 big Thunderbolt 3. It's a RAID 5 RAID arrays, get you up to 1400 megabytes per second. And that's what you need in terms of storage, and 60 terabytes in terms of storage and performance to capture. On the other side, another on-set workflow with the robotic arm, and we have a 6K RAID camera shooting our rugged commercial. Once again, if you come with me, we have behind a DIT card, which we bring on-set, all powered with Thunderbolt 3 solutions. Once again, to have the right capacity and performance to ingest and preview the content on-set in full resolution. Once you have captured and you're good with all your shots, you go to your post-production studio, which is represented here. So this is really your very powerful setup. For example, we're here, we have the new iMac Pro, and here we have the 12 big Thunderbolt 3, 120 terabyte up to 2800 megabytes per second. So we're making the most of the Thunderbolt 3 technology and performance. So you have all this content coming from on-set, and you just got in your stock storage, and then you can do the all editing. So all of this is possible thanks to Thunderbolt 3. The flexibility, being able to connect multiple screens, and being able to work with raw footage in full resolution, so you don't have to transcode, and you can really work with the raw content.
Thunderbolt 3's high bandwidth and ability to daisy chain devices together allows us to create a stackable mix and match solution for media readers, where customers can ingest 5, 6, 8 cards simultaneously, at least 5 to 6 of them at full card speed at the same time. These pucks are basically a GPU card built into a little box with ports on the back, just like the GPU card would have, but it's highly portable, fits in the backpack, and so that you can do your work on the go. So here we have a Dell Ultrabook type laptop, and it's connected to the Breakaway Puck 570, and it's accelerating the graphics right on the notebook. So you can throw this in your backpack, work in the hotel room, you can work on set, you can work in the coffee shop, and have graphics acceleration wherever you need it.
I'd like to share with you some exciting new capabilities enabled by Thunderbolt 3. I'm running Cinema 4D, which uses the Radeon Pro Renderer to use the GPU to create these beautiful ray-traced photorealistic images. Having one GPU is fantastic, gives me great performance, but if I can add additional GPUs to the box, I get even better performance. So I've gone to the Sonnet external graphics enclosure, attached with Thunderbolt 3. Inside of each of these boxes, I have a Radeon Pro WX9100. So now I have 3 GPUs, and I'm able to split this task up across those GPUs and get even better performance.
Here at AGA, we're tremendous fans of Thunderbolt 3. Here we've got one of our latest Thunderbolt 3 devices. This is the io 4K Plus. On this station, we're connected to an iMac Pro, and over here, we're also connected to that iMac Pro with a promise high-speed array. So both of these Thunderbolt 3 connected devices are on our host, giving us tremendous power and performance. This device is capable of 12G, 6G, 3G, and 1.5G SDI I/O. It also supports HDMI 2.0 I/O as well, and that in this case gives us the ability to bring in 4K HDR content even from a game console and display that here on an HDR capable monitor. So tremendous power really for us with a single cable, simple connectivity. And that means that we can work in a studio environment such as this setup here, but we can also take this form factor on the road. And with Thunderbolt 3, that just means that our whole setup is compact, easy, fast to get to work.
You know, with Thunderbolt 3, you know, it's amazing how easy it is. You know, you don't have to worry about special drivers or special configurations. This stuff is plug and play. One cable gives you USB, it gives you Ethernet, it gives you audio, it gives you digital audio out. It also gives you the ability to plug in any display you want. You can plug in a DVI display, a display port, HDMI, VGA, and the same cable that gives you access to all those ports via a dock and a media reader, by the way, can't forget about that, also powers your computer. So you're on the road, you know, you got, you know, at that point, I mean, everything is cool, you got your adapter with you, you come home, where you got your big setup. You know, that one cable, not only does it give you all the USBs, you can plug your other Thunderbolt devices through this dock. So again, one cable now powers your laptop and hooks you up to everything that's in your home workflow or your business workflow. You know, the beauty of Thunderbolt 3, which, you know, like I say, the USB-C that does it all, you know, one cable is all you need for 40 gigabits of bandwidth to make it exceptionally incredible, incredibly easy, I should say, just to plug and play and go. And it's not the old days where when you took off, you had to unplug five or six different, you know, different cables. One cable plugs in and all the ports are the same. The cable's the same. You can't plug it in wrong. And the performance is there, the reliability is there. You know, it's a new day and a new standard.